it started really early. My mom wanted to be an artist when she was little, and it translated into her high school artwork. And then when she had me, she kind of fostered it when I was little, and it really became something big when I got into high school. My favorite piece of artwork is my Atlas piece, which is my spaceman, and he's my favorite because I feel like I really executed him well, like with the materials that I chose to use and how he looks in general. I feel like it's a very realistic drawing, and I'm very proud of how he turned out. I draw inspiration from a lot of different people, like I said, my mom and Miss Ingram, for instance. She's fostered my talent from freshman year. I've had her all 4 years, and really she's been encouraging me to be better than what I think I'm capable of, and it helps me a lot when I'm in the process of creating. Right now I've been accepted to a couple of art schools that are like really good, like University of the Arts, for example, and I've been getting scholarships for them. And for my future, I want to do something that's gonna encompass my talent, right, and help me grow for myself, but I wanna do something that I'll enjoy. I think for my future, it'll be a very large part of who I am and what I'll do.